hurry, Margie! The professor doesn't have much time!
When I saw Bertram using the machine to take away people's energy, it all made sense. That's how he gathered the energy to heal me. I couldn't bear it, so I ran away. I never wanted to see him again. How could he? The cost of healing me was too high. I ran away in tears, and I stumbled. Bertram tried to catch me, but couldn't. He was left alone in our house with that dreadful machine.
Try using the amulet on the energy field.
Thanks. Now let's get out of here. I'm not sure how to get down from the tower.